Our top story today, United States House of Representatives Speaker Nancy Pelosi landed in Taiwan at Songshan Airport late last night. She tweeted shortly after her arrival that the visit honored the U.S.'s unwavering commitment to supporting Taiwan's vibrant democracy. And this morning, she met with President Tsai Ing-wen at the Presidential Palace. Tsai thanked her for her long-standing support for Taiwan, while Pelosi praised Taiwan as an island of resilience in her speech and emphasized that the United States would not betray its promises on Taiwan.
U.S. House Speaker Nancy Pelosi arrived in Taiwan late Tuesday and visited the Legislative Yuan early Wednesday morning. Pelosi and her delegation then went to the Presidential Palace at 10:36 a.m. to meet President Tsai Ing-wen. Pelosi praised Taiwan as an island of resilience in her speech and emphasized that the U.S. would not betray its promises on Taiwan.
Taiwan has been an island of resilience in the world. Indeed, the people of Taiwan have proven to the world that with hope, courage, and determination, it is possible to build a peaceful and prosperous future, even in terms of the challenges you face. And now, more than ever, America's solidarity with Taiwan is crucial, and that is the message we are bringing here today.
President Tsai Ing-wen awarded Pelosi the Order of Propitious Clouds with special cordon, thanking Pelosi for her long-standing support for Taiwan and her contributions to strengthening U.S.-Taiwan exchanges and communication. Tsai Ing-wen said that she deeply respects Pelosi's longtime defense of democracy and freedom and safeguarding human rights values. Tsai also said she's grateful for Pelosi to visit during this critical time and to showcase the support for Taiwan.
我要再次感谢佩洛西议长和各位，在这个关键的时刻，以行动表达对台湾坚定的支持，以及表达美国支持台湾自我防御的一贯政策。Tsai
Ing-wen made three key principles in her statement, emphasizing that Taiwan will not back down and will firmly uphold the country's sovereignty, maintaining the line of defense for democracy. After the official meeting, President Tsai Ing-wen prepared lunch at the Taipei Guest House for the delegation, during which the parties will continue to exchange opinions regarding Taiwan-U.S. cooperation.